Okay. I'm shy, y'all. I'm shy. Hi, everybody. I'm Eric. Some of you may know me from Twitter as Eric Monster. So I decided to make a YouTube channel because why not? I'm breathing hard right now. I just set up this little situation here. I'm in my living room. So we'll see how this goes. Because I don't know where to shoot yet. Want to do my room, but too lazy to clean it right now. So I wanted to review a few things today. Halsey dropped a new song. Carly Rae Jepsen dropped a whole new album. And there's another song that came out today, from Mark Ronson, and someone's featuring in it. I'm not sure who though. So let's jump into it and let's check these. Let's check it out. Y'all, I'm shy. Okay. I got my computer here. My handy dandy. Okay. I'm on iTunes. Don't know why. Let's first watch Halsey's video because I'm trying to watch it. Everybody says it's good. Everybody says it's not good. Say it's too much. Check phone casually. Greg. Guys know him, Mustache Papi on Twitter. He's texting me about meeting Carly Rae Jepsen. I was there last weekend in LA, and here they are meeting her this week. Like, thanks, girl. Thanks. About to review your album and give you probably 5 stars. But whatever. Okay. Oh, by the way. So I guess this thing, I don't know. I'm just gonna do whatever I wanna do on this channel, but I'm gonna call this little segment New Music Fridays. So every Friday I'll try to upload a video. I can't promise you yet, but I'll try to upload a video every Friday. And you can put down in the comments below what you want me to review or whatever, or listen to, react to. So this is gonna be Halsey. It's called A Nightmare. Y'all ready for this? Cause I ain't. Okay, going off. She's a religious woman.
I've tasted blood. It is sweet.
Collected the pieces. So like, so far I'm living for the visuals, and Cara Delevingne, I think is her name. She's in this video. But the visuals, wow, okay. The like little Perfect Illusion vibes, living for that. I'm living for whatever she's wearing. That black outfit in that like blue room. You're ugly right now. Very body positive, kind of, I think. Oh, these visuals are so good. She has good music. Ooh, this black wig, she looks good. This song is going off. Yeah, this chorus is really good. I wonder how the public will take it. Because it's very, like, not hardcore, but I mean, it's, like, nothing. I don't know how to explain it. At least because it's a female, I feel like people are kind of like, oh my god, it's so rockish. Because, like, when Gaga put out Perfect Illusion, nobody was having it. Which is fine, but, like, I love it. Yes, mama. That I'm no sweet dream, but I'm a hell of a night. Ooh. Wow. That was good. I don't really want to rate these songs, but I like it. I would listen to it. Probably again, too, you know? It's one of those songs that, like, become a classic almost. But it's a really good song. I feel like it's a little different from her old stuff or whatever, but I like it a lot. She went off. What do you guys think? I mean, do you like it? Like, tell me in the comments. I want to know, because I like it. So, in the last clips, I think I was sitting a little too close to the camera. So, I'm sorry if y'all see me switch up real quick, okay? Ooh, let's do Mark Ronson now. So, he's been releasing music for his album. Okay, so he released Don't Leave Me Lonely, featuring Yeba. have not heard of who they are, let's take a listen. Hopefully I'm in frame this time. I'm sorry. I'm telling you, I'm new to this. Don't attack me. Give me tips. If you know anything, give me tips. I appreciate it.
Tell me, baby, what's on your heart? I got way too many questions, always learning lessons. Loving too hard at this time.
Okay, already off the bat, that's a good song. I was a little like confused at first, like what's gonna happen here? But I'm digging it, to be honest. Don't leave me, love me tonight, 'cause I can't forget you. Me butchering the lyrics. But this song is good. I love the chorus a lot. I wanna pull up the lyrics. I won't do that right now, but I like to do that. Wow, this is good. Okay, wow, okay, wow, okay, wow, okay, wow. I'm living for this fake ass reaction, but literally this song, wow, okay, like I'm gagged. Wow, I really like her voice. That was unexpected. I didn't know
what,
I don't know what to expect, because like he gave us a song with Legally, which was so good. He gave us a song with Miley, it was so good. And like out of all of them, this one isn't my favorite, but it's a good song, so I'm not disappointed. Which one is my fave? Honestly, probably the one with Leaky Lee, or Likey Lee. That's a good one. You guys should listen to it. Okay, so lastly, hopefully I'm still in frame, and I know I'm probably getting in and out of it. So, on to the next New Music Friday. We're gonna play Carly Rae's new album, Dedicated. Yes, she is still around. Carly Rae Jepsen, the one and only, call me maybe. So her new album is called Dedicated. It came out last night, so today. Oh, there's 15 songs on this album. A few of them have been out for a while now. So like I've listened to Julian, I've listened to No Drugs Like Me. But, let's start out with Julian, track one. How long is this album? 48 minutes. Okay, so Carly Rae Jepsen, Julian. This song's been out for a while, and I love it.
Woke up this morning,
bam, bam. I'm butchering the lyrics, bitch. Butchering? It's butchering, huh? I said butchering. Bitch, I'm... Earlier, I know I said butchering. Oh my god. Y'all, I love this song. And if you don't know this song, go to Apple Music, go to Spotify, go play it, go give her some streams because she deserves it. She needs to eat. I'm just kidding, but like, go. So this next one is called No Drug Like Me. I've also heard this song already, but I'll play a little bit for y'all. There we go.
Take me to the limit, hold me down there. Starry eyes, blurry eyes.
Great song, obviously. There's the next one called Now That I Found You. My back is killing me. That's not a song, but this song is called Now That I Found You. This song very much reminds me of like, I can't even remember, but it's like that super like generic, like pop, like yeah. You'll see once it plays. It reminds me of I Really Like You, in a sense of not like the song, but like the way the song is kind of like made, I guess. I don't know, like it's very like, eh. You know what I mean? Some of you might get it.
Don't give it up. Don't say it has.
Cute song, you know? I don't hate it. Like this song is a song that you'll see Mark Canamara taking off 200 wigs on his Instagram. That's the song. Let's go to the next one. Want You In My Room. I have not heard this one. Damn, man. I've not heard this one, so Want You In My Room. Y'all, I know I look a hot mess. Stop. So, like, from first impression, it's a little, like, mellow in a sense of, like, there's not much music going on in the background, which is all right, but maybe that's why it's so short. Probably a grower for me for sure, because I love Carly Rae, so maybe it'll be a grower. So like the more I listen to it, honestly, it's getting better, but we're gonna move on. Everything he needs. Ooh, what does he need, Ma? He needs me. Okay, let's listen. You know he's that guy. Electric. I'm already living for this. Those lips can wear me out. So clearly he needs her. That's the chorus though. It was going good. Kind of a letdown, honestly, at the chorus, but let's keep listening. Like, okay, whatever you want to call them, verses, da 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 da. That is just too good. Like, this song is good. I'm not gonna say it's not good because of the chorus, but this song is good, so I ain't tripping. Oh, she got a chipmunk. I'm living for this. Towards the end of the song. Really good. So that's Everything He Needs featuring Alvin and the Chipmunks. It's a good song. I like it. So this one's called Happy Not Knowing. So let's play it. Track 6. Have that like classic Carly Rae Jepsen like sound in there. I hear it for sure. I'm liking it. It's cute. It's very classic Carly Rae, and it's at least her newer stuff, and I like it. The chorus a little mellow. But it's cute. I'm gonna go to the next one. It's called I'll Be Your Girl. Okay. Honestly, I was like a little confused for a minute, but I like this. Some people may not agree with me, but it kind of reminds me of like No Doubt a little bit. Like when Gwen, like obviously when Gwen was in No Doubt and whatnot. Cause that is No Doubt. Maybe because it's giving me that kind of like beachy, like tropical feel a little bit. Maybe that's why I'm thinking No Doubt. But it's good. Okay, this one is called Too Much. It is literally probably my favorite on this album so far that I've heard, at least. Too Much. Y'all, I'll repeat all day, swear to God. I'm just gonna move on. This is called The Sound. I've been testing out the waters. Ooh, this is getting good. I don't need the ones, I want the sound. She teased me a little bit. I thought she was gonna have some wild ass chorus, but no. But I like it. I like this. Oh, I love this song. Okay, let's move on. Automatically in Love. Ooh, like that. It sounds like Kim Petras a little bit. Cute song, I'm digging it. The next one is called Feels Right. I assume this is a feature electric guest. He's a guest on the song, so maybe I'm right. I'm already liking it. This is good. Make things slide.
day. Out there, living with no regrets. Love was just a night, one more night with you.
I'ma lose my mind. I don't know what the hell happened, but literally the video cut off when I was listening to It Feels Right, I think. And I'm embarrassed. I can't believe this happened to me.
I'm gonna pull up because I gotta check for you and film it. That'd be embarrassing if I were.
But I listened to all the songs. I'm sorry that it cut off. It's quite a shame considering this is my first video. But yeah, so I was also talking about before it cut off, or after it cut off, a bunch of stuff. I listened to the songs, I like them. I'm excited to listen to this album, revisit it, and listen to it in full, and to listen to it with the lyrics in my face. So yeah, I'm excited. And I wanna thank you guys for joining me today. I'm hoping to upload a video every week. I don't wanna say when, but I really wanna continue doing these New Music Fridays. Yeah, so just like comment down below, subscribe, give me a like, all that jazz. Tell me what you want to see, tell me what you want me to review or react to, all this stuff. I'll try to avoid new music drops on Friday so I can listen to them fresh, give you a true reaction and feeling of all the songs that I'm listening to every Friday. So yeah, I'm excited about this. I hope you guys continue with me on this journey. I don't know what else to say. I'm kind of ashamed that my video got cut off at the end there, but I hope you guys had fun watching. I'm gonna get this over with and I'm gonna try to edit this video, and hopefully I stayed in frame this whole time. I look forward to doing more videos, vlogs, whatever. I'm a huge Big Brother fan, so in July, expect the unexpected. No, expect a video about Big Brother, because it'll be my third time playing Big Brother, like at my house, if that makes sense. You guys will see eventually. And Greg will be coming, Mustache Papi. He has his own YouTube channel, and I'll tag him below somewhere. I don't know how to do that yet, but I'll mention him. Y'all can go follow him, check out his reviews for us. And he has new videos coming up soon, so check him out. And I hope you guys had a good time. I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace. I look like a piece of shit. Okay, y'all.